Tyler, man. And my mom. Say hi.
Hi.
Today I'm wanting to talk about a play over in Hamlet. How do you feel like the play went?
I think it went really good. I was proud of you. You did a good job.
What do you think about the other cast members?
It was really good. It was a good play. I enjoyed watching it.
Do you hope there's another one next year?
I would like to go to another one.
It was definitely my first time having lions in a play. Closest thing I have ever done to that is, you know, where you're in elementary and you sing, and certain people have lions, but all you do is sing. That's the closest thing I've had to it. But you kind of get away with not knowing all the song because of the rest of people there. But this was a learning curve, would you say?
Yes.
Having my own line, I had to rely on me to get that line out.
Yeah, definitely.
Even though my crew members would have made up for it, because you have to, if you mess up, you have to go along anyway. Why? There's always a backup plan. But we did pretty good, I think.
I think you did a good job.
It was fun. Why, if anyone watching this who was in the play or on the crew, good job. You did a great job. And let's make another one, maybe, but that all depends on circumstances. But I think it was phenomenal.
It was very good.
And this is my costume. If you can still see me. But that's all I have to say. And to my teacher too, good job. And the director and everyone who was in it, good job. That's all I have to say. See ya.